In the electrolysis of water, the water is oxidized at the anode to form oxygen gas and hydrogen ions. The water is reduced at the cathode to form hydrogen gas and hydroxide ions. Notice that the ratio of the volume of the hydrogen to the volume of the oxygen is in a 2-to-1 ratio, which is the same as the ratio in the balanced equation.